I'll be giving some clues which book this is and you have to guess it. Hello everyone, welcome back to Bookishtas. So this video is gonna be my first ever book haul in my YouTube channel. So I am super excited because I've got two packages from Amazon. I bought these books from the Amazon Prime Day sale, which was on 26th and 27th, and I'm super excited to open this. So let's check out the quality, the price difference, and lot of things. So now let's get in the video. Okay. So at start, I received this package firstly, and I hid this package so away from me so that I don't open it. If you're a bookworm, you will understand the pain when you have an unopened package, unwrapped package. That's really bad. Okay, now this was the first package I received, and now let's open it. Real fun. Like, this is to be real fun. There wasn't much discount. I thought there would be really good discounts, but there was nothing actually. Okay, this is the first book that I have. Oh my god, I'll be giving some clues which book this is and you have to guess it. Okay, so this book can be considered as the Bible of the readers, because a majority of readers' first book will be this book, because this is a very easy read and this is a widely popular book. It can be considered as the Bible of readers. Every reader recommend it. Everyone has this book in their beginner recommendation, and that is The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. Oh my god, I have been waiting for this book since a very long time, and it smells good. Really, it smells really good. Alright, so The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. So here the MRP is for 350 rupees. Oh, okay, this here the MRP is for 350 rupees and I got it for 180 rupees, which is a very fair deal. Alright, so now let's open this package. Alright, oh my god, what is this? I don't like Amazon's packaging at all. They always use this plastic cover, and different from Flipkart, they don't give bookmarks as well. Okay, I hope Amazon will hear this and they will give a bookmark with every book. I hope for that. Okay, now let's unbox this. So I have, let me close my eyes and my god, I've been waiting for this book. Alright. Okay, I will give a clue on this book too. Okay, this book is a very popular book, as you can see. This is a non-fiction book and it is a diary written by a 13-year-old girl. I don't think she's 30. Anyway, a girl. And she is a Holocaust victim. And this is a diary written by her, which is a very popular book, and everyone recommend this book so badly, and I wanted to read this since a very long time, and that is Diary of a Young Girl by Anne Frank. Diary of Anne Frank. Oh my god, this also smells really good. Okay, the quality is really good and I am super excited to read this book. So the next, my next book is, okay, this book is also a non-fiction book, because I thought that reading fiction isn't always good. You should read both fiction and non-fiction, and this is a non-fiction book, World's Greatest Leaders. Okay, this is a knowledge book, I should say. It gives us knowledge about world's greatest leaders like Nelson Mandela, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, and so on. Okay. I got this book for 99 rupees. Alright, oh, I didn't say about this book. I got this book for 99 rupees. Okay. Next. The next book that I have here is, oh my god, okay. This is, I don't know anything about this book. I haven't heard about this book even. But why I bought this book? Because of this, its price, which is, I got this book for 90 rupees. To be precise, 89 rupees. And I know the author here, but I don't know about this book. And that is The Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens. Okay, I know about Charles Dickens, the author of Oliver Twist, but I don't know about this book. Well, the quality is perfect. All right, I'm excited to read this book. Okay, this is the last book that I have here, and that is, oh my god, this book. I actually bought this book for my sister, and I think she'll be excited to read this book as well. I'll be reading it too. But actually, I bought this book for my sister. And that is The Secret Seven by Enid Blyton. Who doesn't know about Secret Seven? Why should I say something about that? Alright. This is a very small book. A cute book, I should say. Alright. Okay, the quality is perfect. The book is in perfect condition. Everything. So, good Amazon. Okay. I have two more books to show you guys, and this book, these two books I bought from Amazon, but it was not during the Amazon Prime Day sale. I bought it before that. I haven't started reading these books, and the first one that I have here is Angels and Demons by Dan Brown. Okay, I've heard a lot of things about Dan Brown's writing style, the pacing style and everything. So I am really excited to read this book. Okay, this book is actually can be called as a series, and it's a Robert Langdon series. Okay, this is Angels and Demons, and the next book that I have here is Da Vinci Code, which is also by Dan Brown, which is the next book after this. Okay, so here to tell you guys, here the MRP is 400 rupees. So here too, the MRP is 400 rupees. So together 800, but I got this book for 400 rupees, which is 50% off. It's good deal, yeah. So that was my book haul video. And if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.